Now it's time for the good, the bad, and the ugly.
Well, on this week's good, bad, and ugly segment, we're going to talk about the good. I'd like to commend Missouri for having a youth turkey season. When I first started out turkey hunting, I wasn't able to get out there weeks ahead of the rest of the people that were hunting. It's a unique opportunity for us as parents and for people to be able to take kids out and introduce them to the outdoors. So hats off to Missouri for having the Missouri youth season. It's just an incredible thing to get those kids out there and get them involved. Well, I'd like to thank Adam Anderson for sharing some incredible turkey hunts today. Just some great stuff. I'd like to thank Cole for sharing his hunt. It's about all the time we've got for this week's show. I'd like to thank you for watching. We'll see you again next week right here on PSE's Wild Outdoors.